we want RS. We're given RQ, we're given SQ, and we're given angle Q. The RS squared be equals to the RQ squared plus the SQ squared minus 2 of these sides, RQ times the SQ cos of angle Q. RS squared, the RQ 14.28 all squared, the SQ is 11.11. We square it, we substitute again with the 14.28, 11.11, cos, and the angle Q is 65 degrees. The RS squared is 193.253. We put a square root of the RS, 13.9 meters.